we often look at people who are in what we believe to be better positions than us, and we forget to look at people that are below us. What I love doing is I love looking at myself a few years back and saying, I should be grateful for where I am now, because 2 years ago I was in that position and that Faisal would have been so amazed and happy and like, oh my gosh, I'm going to be like that one day.
Yeah.
Don't forget that.